I can see you standing, honey. With his arms around your body.
Long time no see.
Laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
How could you do that, George? You just ruined everything.
I was only thinking of you, Emily. It's a dangerous world, and I'm trying to take care of you. But I want to take care of you. Don't you get it? That's why.
That's why what?
That's why I love your daughter. She is the most brilliant girl in all New England, and nothing can make me happier than to have her as my bride. I asked your father this morning if I could marry you. Emily, I...
Stop, George. Just stop, okay?
But I love you.
No, you don't. You can't. You don't even know me.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. That's your problem anymore.
Emily.
I think I've seen this film before. So I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out.